Hello everybody and welcome back to Path of Exile. Let's see, been a while since I've been in here, to be honest to say. Looking good there. So what we got here? Intruders suspect travel to the Chamber of Sins. Is that off here? Alright, so we have to go there and up there. Alright, so let's take a shortcut. Go there. The crossroads. To complete a quiz skill and support gems can be Alright, so what is the idea? I've got a banner on my back. So the idea was to... Tribal chest. Find, oh my god, that's a lot. Look at that. Oh, we got Grim Reaver of Doom. Oh, Squirrel Viscum. Give me that. Am I a... Jesus, man. They're like crazy. Let's do some power here on this. This is crazy. This is crazy, man. Are they angry at me? There's a kill your bosses. Are you angry? Oh, there's a thingy here. That's why. It's spawner. Alright, so yeah. Oh, they're stronger. They're stronger. They have some mini boss here. And scroll yourself. I'm fighting for this. What that? Stop shooting at me. I'm still saying I'm impressed by this game. Path of Exile. You can see now I make a lot of videos on it. And the game really got me into game was Diablo, I can be honest to say that. I have made a few games that was really, really good too, but I'm really impressed by this Path of Exile. And they still develop a lot of on it and still doing a lot of stuff on it, so. Alright, so let's click here to level up, if you remember that. So what is over here on the right side? Explore it. Investigate the Black Gasters. Searching Chamber of Sin. Alright. There's some big spiders in here. Alright. And again, these down here is it's online game, you have to remember, so. Oh my god, what is this? There's some spiders and crazy, and how is it doing on my health? Oh, maybe it's not a good idea to stand in poison, just saying. Alright, there. Probably a good idea to kill these guys fast. So what should I do here? Oh, there's a place in up there. So I get through here. Anything? Doesn't look like it. So let's say it's not this way. It might be this way. This way? And then we close out again. Alright. Also you can also zoom in and stuff. It's pretty cool. This way? Oh, that's some bad. Oh my god. Look at this. Dude. Get ready. Let's take down the minions here. I think I got some pretty good weapon and shields and stuff. Oh, there's more in here. Oh, that one I want. You want all that? That's the miniboss. Oh no, he's a resurrector. Oh, he resurrected him. Will be. Oh shoot, that's a lot. Oh, there's a miniboss more. Oh my god. Just destroy them. Look at my health and see what it's doing. Right. Good XP we're gonna get here. Also look at my health. Yeah, that's not so bad. What's that? Okay, he resurrected him pretty fast. Hey, you. Come here. So it's not really doing anything, man. Just resurrection. Oh, are you caught there, big boy? Oh, I can't fight. Can't fight back. I'll resurrect those bad boys over there. It's soon dead. Superior scale of something. God. Look at these guys. These guys are also stronger. Alright. Wow, 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 wow. Just want to see what the freak. What is mine? 200. Alright. Look pretty good. What about this one? One ham. One hammer. One hand hammer. That might be. Oh. But only have one. These have three. What was this? War banner. War banner. That's the one I have on my bag. I have a war banner. See what's in here. See what's in here. Oh, scroll wisdom worth. Alright. What about up there? Was nothing. Necromancer. That's my XP. It's down in the middle here, down here. You have the XP. It's not growing fast. So, oh, this one looked bad. This one looked bad. This looked like a big. Oh, waypoint. Oh, got a waypoint. Gotta love that. Another thing I love here in this game here is here. You can see I can travel between the axe to. Ox, what is this? Ancient something device. Is that a boss thing? Gotta try. Inquisitor. Inquisitor. Maybe not. It's a maze. Something in here. Is it this way? Oh shoot, there's a lot here. Yeah, there's a lot going on. Hey, who? Why? Why, who? Obviously, that doesn't bode well. I got too slow, I have to use the extra thingy. Oh, what was that? Hey man, there's a necromancer. A necromancer. What am I looking for? Except a lot of spiders. Vipers, man. A lot of spiders. Spiders doing okay XP. Thing or what? Where's my. Oh shoot, there's a dead end. It's not looking at the mappy. Shoot, there's both big spiders and mutant spiders. Oh shoot, there's a big one. Big. Us Black Death, you swipe and strike. Doom. good. I have fire. I think I have fire on my sword. It's definitely come in handy just with spiders. What is this? God. Not so much cool stuff. I'm not sure what I have to find in here. I like to find waypoint, always go after the waypoints so I can, if I die or something, I can get back fast. Uh oh, I get flank, man. That's a weird flank. Die. Alright, so got a thingy. Come back here. Wait. I need to take care of this dude. Because he rides on that, so that sucks. Well, I have to see what to do. Because rise on that. Oh, there's one more. Kill those messages. Ever ending battle of doom. Oh shoot, the purple man! Purple rain! Oh, that's a... Jesus! Alright, see if I took up a lot of crap. I did. Cool. Need to go to this. Oh, there's something big down there. That's a super boss. Something, I don't know, called super boss or boss up. Something down here. Something is happening in here. How do you get in there? Go this way. This way. Scroll of wisdom. Give me that. Something in here. Maybe only when they stay in there. Alright, so we gotta get rid of this dude back here. Oh, level 2. There's a level 2, man. There's a level 2. No, that's it. Let's go check what this was all about in here. Except there was a lot of these guys. Oh shoot. Am I gonna survive this? Oh. What's this? Mana bomb. Give me that. There's so many things in it. I like it like a lot. A lot of loot. No. Jesus, man. What is this? Massive shine. What? Oh, that's a, is that a green one where I can put that? Do I have anything that? No. What's a blue one? Regen life. Oh, maybe something for me would be cool. The level 2 chambers. Gonna check that out in the next episode, everybody, so stick with me as we go through the Chamber of Sins. Everybody, thank you for watching. Remember, hit me up with a comment. That would be awesome. See you next time.